to talk about Ryan Braun. The guy's a complete fraud. When he appealed his 50-game suspension a couple years ago, he blamed it on the guy who took his sample and said the guy should have taken it to FedEx before. His whole team was standing behind him. Now we know that he actually met with Anthony Bosch about 5 months before appealing the suspension. He said that the whole steroid thing was total BS. I think he's total BS. Adam Shemesh, signing off, Adam Shemesh, SBC Nation.